So from down in the bottoms by the river, I'm able to get underneath these birds without disturbing them. The occasional things blowing around are the cottonwood seeds floating on the breeze with the little puff pillows of fiber that they have to carry them around. Even the herons high up in the tree get caught up in this cross-pollination process. This is the Mad Camera Guy. Thanks for watching.